Now's the time to start filling in your tax return form. That way, if you get a bit lost, you'll have more time to get any help you might need from your tax office, who will be happy to steer you in the right direction.